Mark Allen doesn't like, but it doesn't take long for things to start going the other way.
Yeah, it was a very good point, him.
Nice. So he's looking for some confidence late in the.
Did say that he was happy with the risk forced into taking this on. Now just playing the safety. Mustn't come past the red, and that risky. Well, he's done what? Very well to get the right.
He's getting his mind in gear for the match.
He was up straight away there, wasn't he? No, not even close.
Championship and in between being runner-up in the UK Championship, so a golden spell. He played well, I thought, at the match.
Well, beautiful shot. But that was...
Mark Allen, 11.
Over the left side of the table.
You're not in the top 16.
Trying to get that cue ball dead on the cushion. And that creates problems. But I think... In fact, they both went. Still good pop. No, he had enough.
10.
The way. In the first frame against Graham Dott, but Graham Dott made more. Higgins won the frame and then he won the match 4-0.
With his positional play, could still drop in behind red. Chelsea went over this side, the blue. To be able to stun him on the cue ball. Blue or black. Should see him safe. He'll come back to the table though if this doesn't go in. But a great shot. Well, he just might come back to the table.
54. Mark Joyce, 4.
Ball break did the damage in frame one. Been a long day of snooker here. We started with Ryan.
Always brings a little bit of special something to the tournaments. That double. Yeah, confidently played.
1.
Yeah, he caught the other red first.
Foul. In the miss. Mark Allen, 10. Mark Joy. Foul. In the miss.
Well, that's 14 Mark points.
7.
Well, points are mounting. 21.
Foul. Nimis.
Well, Mark, he's getting very close to that corner pocket.
Mark
Here he is offering the cue to Tatiana. Attempt number 5. Frame, having won the 5th already.
Caught it, Ellens. Could be the shot to play. Caught it much too thick. Well, can count that a let off, because that could.
Now that's more like it.
Well, that was. And that should make him feel good.
Nine.
It's about getting some confidence on board and getting a run in a tournament. He just took against him for some reason, and it was in his mind every time they played. But happy to hear.
Had the chance to go into them there, but decided to play. Then going to the reds off the cushion. And he's missed them.
Mark Joyce, 30.
Well, you can't lead the last red too hard, Mark Joyce. Well, it looks. Oh, well, did it go? There was pressure on that shot. Can't get the right side of the blue. And open those reds up.
One.
Reds now. Come back down.
Seven.
At venue for a lot of the year, and noise carries. There's 8 tables. Last time, 20 years ago, though.
Yeah, well, once again, the safety play. Just wriggled. Now that's a good shot.
12.
Near the right side cushion. Trying to move the red, and what a. How does he power them in at that speed?
1-4-3 against Niu Zhang. He was 3-1 down about 25 minutes ago, it seemed, but he's won.
Minter the lead.
Mark Allen, 31.
Oh, what a great shot. Yeah, good shot.
Joyce would have needed a snooker.
9.
Needs the pink.
14.
And it's not. Well played.
20.
Like I say, though, all those points, those fifth frame in 6.5 minutes, the next one in 8 minutes, and the one after that, 8.5 minutes, and his opponent, Nu Zhuang, only.
Bit slow for Jack. Great pot. And I've noticed something about this table, that just two cushions coming off, black cushion and side cushion. To be able to get to the black.
7.
You see what I'm talking about? They're always leaving a red to the corner because the.
Is
it black?
Unbelievably in the first round, so some tough matches, and one coming up there.
Mark Allen, 20.
That was an attacking shot he played. Shouldn't leave anything. He should miss it. This cushion's just don't.
That came from as well. We're on air all day with Mark Selby's playing, Karen Wilson, Neil Robertson as well. So
foul and a miss. Mark Allen, 4.
Area. That's a new.
Pocket too risky to take on. Although a player may be forced into taking on at some stage. Right. Yes, it was a very risky shot. He was on the blue. Well, I'm not sure if he got a little kick there, but he's just.
What it means in terms of the tournament and their rankings and all the rest of it and the prize money. Ooh, and he's missed that one, Mark Allen. It's an issue. It's gone walkabout for Allen.
1.
Needs to slow down. Good pot. Consistently though, it's coming off the cushion slow in some places and fast in others.
I can tell you that Lucas Kleckers is about. Other inside tables away from the cameras.
28.
players' room. There's standing room only in there, actually. There's so many people there, but it'll thin out as the week goes on.
30.
And that
so Mark Joyce leads by 36 with 35 on.
40
again. So he has every reason to be confident tonight.
And he has took these very well.
Yeah, very nicely done. Terrifically 2-1. He won the opening frame. The second was tight. The third wasn't. Mark Joyce made 81. And see.
Left a chance at this red to the right corner. Cue ball. Just not getting in behind the group. The black must go to the.
Fourteen. 22.
Who's red first? Well, didn't decide to. Well, that's an excellent shot. Yeah, never easy. Expected. Oh, he's just not there.
Big chance for Mark Joyce then this evening. And frankly, it's none of our business.
Five. Mark Joyce, 10.
Come begging.
He's not 3-1 down yet.
Leaving Alan hampered over the green. And that's a good pot.
Seven.
That's why you've got 30. To land the knock.
Big shot. Got to slam this in. Well.
Nine.
Oh, he's missed.
19 points in the frame.
Mark up.
He was forced into taking that red on. like he can. And in it goes.
Behind. In it goes. But
no, but he's looking at the pot. And that's another great shot.
Eight.
Shot. Leaving the red on if he misses. He hasn't missed. Another great pot.
Left-handed player.
15.
Nice angle on the... Well, he wants to pot the black first.
Mark Allen.
Yeah, that wasn't guaranteed, that yellow.
No, it wasn't.
Foul. Nimis.
Wasn't sure.
Maybe not giving it 100%.
Yeah, I think that's taken for granted, and rightfully so, because he's a great player.
Nine.
Got no angle. So now...
Four. To give it everything. You expect him to pot it. And he pots it.
20.
Bit of a frame, that.